You are now entering the five fingers of death.
DJ Wonder plays five unique beats meant to test your lyrical stamina.
I saw the look in his eyes. This guy is crazy.
Many have tried.
I'm the best. This is just another chance for me to prove it.
But many have failed.
Give me some hip hop.
It's the five fingers of death. Death.
The man that's causing all the ruckus in the heavyweight division.
Damn, Skippy!
He's not just a boxer, he's a mixed martial artist, ladies and gentlemen.
Come on, Smith, bring it!
He ain't new to this game right now. He was hitting them so hard, they forced him to go pro.
Damn!
They tried to hold him down even when he was the number two contender.
Yes, sir!
They said, we don't want you to talk shit.
Let's go.
We don't want you to shine.
Let's go.
He said, fuck that, I gotta be me.
Let's go.
He starts showing up to the press conferences.
Uh-huh.
And he start harassing them.
Uh-huh.
He start terrorizing
them. Yep.
And then he demanded his shot. And ladies
Let's
and gentlemen,
go.
It
Let's
finally
go.
Happened
Let's
in
go.
The one and only Jarrell Big Baby Miller. He's here. The champ is here. The champ is here. Yes.
Oh. I'm turned up.
Let's go.
I had two iced coffees in this motherfucker.
Turn the music off. Turn the music
Let's
off.
Go.
Hold up.
Let's go.
Let's get straight to it.
Let's go.
Let's get straight to it.
I couldn't sleep. I was amped when they told me I'm coming this way. I said, what?
Yes.
I'm home. I couldn't wait, man.
I had Anthony Joshua, and I won't lie to you, Big Baby. I've been a fan of his.
I hear you.
Okay?
I like
his style of boxing.
I got you.
Okay? And then I start hearing about you.
Mm-hmm.
You know, and I remember 50 was posting you. I was like, and I follow 50. So I was like, well, let me see, really follow this dude. Then I start watching your fights. Then I realized that your record was 23-0 with 20 knockouts.
Mm-hmm.
You are undefeated.
Undefeated.
Okay?
Hungry.
Nice. Hungry. And I asked Anthony Joshua if you had anything to say, if you can make any predictions about this fight against Big Baby Miller coming June 1st, what would you say? And he put it in a rhyme. And it went viral.
Let me hear.
Find me fighting on June 1st at MSG, Lyrical MC in NYC, holding it down. I ain't a clown, I'm ready to rebound. I'ma knock Miller out around the 8th round. He can't round with the champ. I lick him down like a stamp. I'm gonna
lick
knock his
down
head
like
down
stamp.
With
Whoa,
the clamp.
Pause. Time out. Hey, yo.
What?
Trash next.
You thought the verse was trash?
Trash. Like, listen. I got two tracks I'm working on, matter of fact, real quick about the music. My cousin Prayer Bell signed with the Conglomerate.
Okay.
Like I
Busta Rhymes,
Exactly. I've been running the streets with him when I was a little kid, man. And my cousin changed his life. He's doing music now, and I'm happy for him. And, you know, I followed in the boxing footstep and kind of left the music alone, but that's what I've been doing.
Okay.
When I'm not training or fighting, been in the studio working on a couple of things, man. And, you know, DJ Self is like my god brother.
Self?
Part 105.
Okay.
You know,
yep,
he's a good dude, always kicking me out the clubs. Okay. Literally, I'd be in the club. Go home. Like, go home, Roger. Like, you know,
yeah.
That's what I love about my
Hi,
city,
Roger.
Though. You know, I love about my city because even though I'm an up and coming star or athlete, I got dudes around me that are quick to humble me.
Uh-huh.
Like, yo, take your big behind home, you know. And I'm not the kind of person, like, when it comes to boxing, I'm a monster, I'm a killer. But even seeing this guy in the airport a couple times, yo, what's up, kid? And I said, introduce, and he was always humble and shake my hand. I was like, wow, man, this dude's real cool. And now that I'm, you know, I'm making up, man, same way,
same
man.
Shit, man.
So I've learned from my peers, man, and it's awesome to
love,
see that, man.
I big baby here,
man.
But
appreciate
you,
it.
Damn, you didn't say nothing about him saying he gonna knock your ass
out. Oh, yeah, get back. Yo, listen. Okay.
He said he gonna knock you out in the 8th round.
He ain't knocking shit out. Let me tell you something about agents. Dude's a fraud. You see what I'm trying to say? But I'm going to put in the bar, too. Give me some rhymes.
Oh, that's what I want to do it, too.
That's what I rap.
Give him some bars.
Give me some old school
Sway
shit.
Let's go. Morning, Shade 4-5. Welcome to the Valley of the High.
I'm hype.
Big Baby is
I'm
in
hype.
Here.
I'm hype. Let's go.
Brooklyn, stand up.
Yeah. It's about that time. The boys in the building.
There
we go.
Big Baby, Sway in the morning.
Yo. I'm fighting a dude named Femi, worse than a rotten Emmy. These dudes wanna talk shit, but they ain't really want no envy. There's a reason why I come from BK, cause I pop that shit. A buck 50 across the lip. We hustle out here. We tear the block up like it's Christmas shit. Best be with, I'm bigger than a grizzly bear. Niggas talking shit, you catch the clip. I make a bitch do a backflip. You hear this shit? From UK to BK. And niggas can't beat me. And niggas can't even see me on your TV. Best believe me, I'm 300 pounds of straight cheeseburger. But your girl love a nigga, got she never heard her. Listen, niggas wanna talk crazy. A matter of fact, I smack you up and snatch a damn baby. What? Even the old ladies love the kid. A matter of fact, they dribble over my dick without even a bib. Yeah, I I'm getting sickly. Straight with the big diggly. Straight porno, they call me Big West Nightly. And niggas don't know, yeah, niggas can't hold me down. I go from round, pound for pound. Yo, hold up, I gotta bring it back real slowly. Tic-tac-toe, X with the no olies. I'm old school with the spaghetti with the O's. These niggas wanna talk, check your high with the O's. I be in your hood, up to no good. Y'all niggas wish I should've shot me when I was in the cradle. Straight to the grave, the niggas can't talk shit. I gotta shave, a matter of fact, I beat it when I masturbate. I'm getting nasty, straight classy. Your chick wanna talk shit, shit up in the assy. I don't give nothing when it comes to this nigga. I fuck around, I got 9-9 with straight triggers. Huh, old school like the homie Rod nigga. Everybody know when Big Baby come through, it's gonna be problems. No starving. Everybody know I'm the fire starter. Huh, I'm going to UK next week. So you don't know I gotta put. Oh man, come on, give me some.
Yo, go. You want more? Keep going. Throw another beat. Here we go. Hold. Big Baby.
Okay.
Big Baby on the five fingers.
Let me slow down.
Sway in the morning, shake 4-5, yeah, that little Wu-Tang.
Yeah. Yo, I came from BK, but we had a stove in these streets. Had to go and hustle, sell crack to starve in these streets. Nah, it's easy to make money and start acting real funny. A matter of fact, to a nigga put a 9 to your scully. Nah, humble yourself, you little English muffin punk. I fuck around, I took your mom out the back of the trunk. These niggas wanna talk shit, cause they getting money. A matter of fact, I put 9-9s up in your scully. A matter of fact, make you do the Harlem shake. And I'm fat nigga, so I like my shake and bake. But I'm from Crisco to cooking with the cook crack. A matter of fact, I smack. Can make your mama do a butt, yo. Listen, man, I'm getting real nasty. Fat nigga talking shit, yeah, I'm straight chasty. My bitch wanna talk me like ODB, but it's alright, cause I'm old school like ODB. Yeah, I ain't taking a shower in 2 days. Smell that shit. A matter of fact, I make you fucked up and smell that clip. Your bitch on my dick, it's alright. She get a little piece. A matter of fact, I put the whole 9 in her shit.
Oh, no! Big Baby! Come on, man.
And that's freestyling, man. That's freestyling, man.
Woo.
Come on,
wow,
man. That's freestyling, man.
We gonna come back.
Come on, man.
We gonna open up these phone lines.
Come on, man.
You heard Anthony
that's,
Joshua.
That's freestyling, man.
Now you got picked. That was off the top of the
that's
head.
Top of the head.
Oh, that was top of the head.
I got written shit. That's top of the head.
All nasty rap.
All right, Shade 4-5. We coming right back.
Fishing chip bastard.
Sway in the morning.